and the teams have got the ball rolling for this second period. Entrare. Shevchenko. Gambled on the direction of that pass and cut it out. Into his feet. Right into the middle. Really good stop at a vital time. Shevchenko. Rather been given away. Now a chance to whip it into the middle. Tricky with the ball. Lovely.
The last thing you want to see is a defender one-on-one against this lad.
That's a good advantage from the referee today. Ruiz. Adam. Janinho. Play building up nicely now. Here's the shot. Goal! Fantastic header! Always on the move in the middle. It gets him free of defenders and another goal.
Somehow he just senses where to go in that box, where to find space. He knows when the ball's going to come in. Oh, what a thump. Eyes on the ball all the way. The connection was absolutely perfect.
FC with the ball. In his own penalty area. Addo. Chan. Taking the heat out at the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Beckham. Here's the cross. Corner coming up. For goal, well within the goalkeeper's reach. This shot, little club in possession now. Good room here. Defender read the cross well and got to it. Well, the attempts to go down the touchline stopped by a very successful tackle. Janinho. Right. Very well timed tackle. Janinho, FC with the ball. Could stop the attack. Good piece of tackling there. Stepped in to stop the pass. They could have kept the ball there, but the attempted pass has just run out of play. We didn't throw it far enough, it's given away from the throw-in. It's a good tackle as they try to get down the outside. It's a good wide playing surface here and they're using the full width of it. Is that? FC with the ball. Andrade. Right. a throw. It could be in for a goal. Goes for goal!
It's a goal!
They've levelled it. They were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there, come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Becker, that's a good piece of defensive play with the tackle. And now a throw-in. As he cut that out, wonderful play. Some help from this player making a run. It's a real opening here. Well, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? Oh, that really, and it's broken free. Now we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. How will they defend this? Because it looks a menacing attack for the opposition. Throw-in and a chance to keep going forward. Kasseri. Andrade. For an interception, that's quite a vital one. Tried to work the ball wide but didn't get the accuracy he wanted.
All about anticipation from the defender there.
That would have been a chance, and at this time too, until the defender read the play. And that's how it's finished at 1-1 here. Very close game. Neither side could really get themselves on.